Tunisia, 1943. Gaining momentum, the Allies press Rommel's Africa Corps into the Marrak Line, a 22-mile stretch of defenses in eastern Tunisia. Having lost their main supply base in Libya in January of 1943, the Africa Corps prepares to hold their ground on two sides, as they are now trapped between the American forces to their west and the British Commonwealth forces to the east. Despite these advantages, the Allies must proceed with caution, for the local terrain favors the defenders.
Algeries!
Thank you.
South of our position! Open!
A telephone up!
German troops! Put the telephone call! To the side!
German troops, by the telephone call! South of our position!
position! Crash, pull out! No time to waste! You fancy a pineapple, Jenny? You'll be pushing at the daisies! Look out! Look out, grenade!
Faster!
Up on the top floor! Blast!
Wie schmeckt dir das zu deinem Chef?
Get out of there! Private, get to cover! Move!
Stop!
off of us!
Consider it done! Come on, you jitty bastards! Squirt go!
Keep pushing towards the rally point. Come on! Where's the rally point?
The rally point's to the south. Keep moving, sir. We'll cover the rear.
The rally point's just up ahead. We'll get pinned down if we stay here. Keep moving.
Let's head for the brigade rally point, boys. We'll be back for this town.